Good morning, I'm Steve Doty. This is your Morning Examiner. An Inspector General report released Tuesday afternoon shows ethical and scheduling issues were widespread within the Department of Veterans Affairs. However, there is no concrete evidence that the failures resulted in patient deaths. The VA has come under fire in recent months for its treatment of veterans, including at the Phoenix office, where there were reports of veterans' deaths. Florida Democrats have nominated Charlie Crist for governor, and he'll now take on incumbent Governor Rick Scott in November. Crist, a former Republican himself, has since switched parties and easily defeated former state senator Nan Rich in Tuesday's Democratic primary. And it'll be a relatively quiet day for President Obama, who will meet with Vice President Biden and senior advisors to discuss the economy. For up-to-the-minute breaking political news, be sure to stay with WashingtonExaminer.com throughout the day. This has been your Morning Examiner.